I never thought I was going to make the NHL. It just seemed an impossibility. The NHL was something that appeared on Saturday nights on television.
Ken Dryden, one of the premier puck stoppers in the history of this game.